persuade you to have enough sleep. But before that, I did ask Shafika how many hours did she get to sleep last night. She said only 5 hours. And it is not good actually for your health. So let me start. An excessive number of us battle sleep, which we will not have to miss the fun of sleeping. Lamentably, as with most of things, there are some consequences if you do not have enough sleep. Let me explain what is meant by sleep. According to Oxford Dictionary, sleep is a state of body and mind which commonly repeats for a few hours consistently, which means the sensory system will idle, your eyes will shut, and the postural muscles will lose and awareness basically suspended. Recover from several diseases and other health problems. Your body will get the chance to repair the damaged cells and strengthen the immune system, thus preventing other health problems such as stroke and heart disease. According to Dr. Alana Maris, she said that irritation has definitely been the quick consequences of the absence of sleep, coming to about to critical changes in the versatility of the veins. If you have low quality of sleep and you have about short duration of sleep, you will be exposed to the danger of heart diseases and stroke. So it is important to have enough sleep. Okay. When you are improving the quality of sleep and having a longer duration of sleep, you can stay away from the danger of having the heart disease that is brought by the aggravation. Therefore, you are required at least a day to have about 6 to 8 hours per day in order for you to be productive. If you are going past the limit of the range, I mean if you are about to sleep for more than 8 hours, it will affect you, the undesirable body condition after some time. And also if you are sleeping well, it will help you to bargain better with physical and mental anxiety that your body will suck and subjected to daily basis. Other than that, if you are getting enough sleep, it will help enhance your memory. I'm sure most of you prefer to stay up late night to do some revision or to do some tasks. It is actually not good for you, but in order for you to get your memory function well, you will have to get about at least 8 hours sleep, because you are getting close to getting better grades. A scientist found that sleep consolidates memory, that it also revamps the memories by selecting and reconfiguring the memories that help you deliver innovative thoughts. Also, when you have enough sleep, you will increase metabolism of body. You trust me if I said, if you are not getting enough sleep, you will be exposed to gaining some weight. Because the body will preserve carbohydrates and fats that will make you fat easily. Accordingly, your digestion system is affected, that you may put on some weight. Also, lack of sleep will affect your hormonal changes, that you will feel hungry easily. And another point is that if you do not get enough sleep, it will impact on maturing. That's why your mother will always remind you to go to sleep early. Because, you know, when you do not get enough sleep, your body will not able to repair and supplant its tissues, then your body will destroy faster, prompting to fast maturing. As for conclusion, getting a good quality of sleeping is critical for physical and emotional of everyone. A decent night of sleep.
If I still can get boyfriend like that.
It means that he's ready. Because he had a good night's sleep last night. So he's more prepared to face another challenges on next day. Therefore, it makes a decent and beneficial day. Better sleep is on a large portion of sites nowadays. I think that's all from me. Thank you.
All right.